And moving to developing news today, a Louisiana federal judge has temporarily stopped the White House from ending the public health policy known as Title 42. That order, of course, allows the federal government to expel migrants crossing the border and seeking asylum in the U.S. over concerns about COVID. Now, the Biden administration planned to no longer use the policy as of May 23rd. Texas is one of the many states that had filed a case seeking to block the end of Title 42.